I just kind of grabbed him by the neck and pushed him up against one of the posts and put the knife to him, and he still, like, he had his hands out, but he still wasn't doing what I said. And then I started getting pissed, and I just told him, I was like, I have a gun upstairs, and, you know, if you want to do this the hard way or do it the easy way, it's up to you. He didn't really believe me or take me seriously or whatever, so there was a shovel in the basement, and I hit him with that a couple times, and he was still trying to wrestle with me and stuff, and I just came to the realization that, you know, he wasn't going to stop fighting, and so I knew I was either going to have to knock him out or just kill him.
Yeah. And then what did you do after that?
Then I had sex with her corpse.
You did? Okay. Did you come inside her?
I did, actually.
Have you ever done that before, like had sex with her?
No, I haven't, actually.
This was just the first time?
Oh yeah, I lost my virginity to a corpse. The Reborn! For my grudge! Show it through!